City Council could give the final vote approval tonight for a daytime resource center for the homeless.
Yeah, votes expected either up or down on the request. A week ago, the city's plan commission recommended the move. Fox 11's Ben Krumholtz will be at tonight's meeting, joins us now. And Ben, bring us up to date on what we can expect tonight.
Well, Tom, the council's expected to vote on whether to give a conditional use permit to the resource center. If the decision is anything like last week's 4-3 plan commission vote, it should be a close decision. Now, the resource center would be called New Visions. It's proposed for the office of an empty warehouse building near the Mason Street Bridge on South Adams Street. Green Bay's Homeless Task Force is backing the proposal. The resource center would be open every day but Saturday. It would provide information about jobs and health care. At last week's plan commission meeting, supporters and opponents of the plan spent 3 hours voicing their opinions. Some neighbors spoke against the plan, saying organizers haven't answered all their questions.